psychedelic. generations, a new world order, a world where the rule of law, not the law of the jungle, governs the conduct of nations. When we are successful, and we will be.
We know nothing about these so-called monsters.
Universal unity at the basis of mind and matter. There's something about DMT that just blows all the other ones out of the water.
It's the most potent of all psychedelics.
Thank you. wide space of knowledge. hallucinogen like effects. So there are perceptual changes like visual illusions. There's greater emotionality, like increased sense of joy, less frequently fear.
spiritual task is to unite these male and female halves of God through living a holy life.
Every human action affects the divine couple,
either promoting or hindering their union.